Good evening, reefers. This is T in his 65-gallon saltwater tank. This is week 3. And I'm very shocked because week 1 and 2, as I was doing my cycle, believe it or not, I haven't seen no spike of anything. I just been letting my tank run, and after week 2, I just wanted some life in my tank, so I added a couple of cleanup crew, and the cleanup crew was walking around trying to find something to nibble on. And mind you, I didn't have nothing in my tank. So what I did was I ghost feed. Put a couple of pieces of food in the tank. And I said to myself, since I put a couple of pieces of food in the tank, maybe I might get a little spike of ammonia, but I wasn't putting that much in there. So, week 3, the tank is looking good. And week 2, mind you, the water was cloudy, so I figured I was a little bit of the bacteria. I'm not too sure, so people help me out here. Just tell me what I'm experiencing. So yesterday, I put 2 clownfish in there. Maybe I think the clownfish put some kind of bacteria in my tank. Since week 3, everything was normal. Ammonia, nitrates, pH was good. Week 1 and 2, my pH was 8.2. I checked it 3 days out of the week. Each day I checked it, everything was the same. Now, week 3, yesterday, I put 2 clownfish in there. Alkalinity 1.024. And I see that the pH went down. Now, my pH is 7.4. Everything else is 0. Nitrate, nitrates, and ammonia. Everything is 0. So, if you see this video, if you leave a comment, just tell me, what should I do?
I'm just letting it run right now. I want to put coals in there, but I'm just going to wait it out. I'm just going to just keep these two clownfish in here just to make sure that the tank is stable to put coals. I don't want to rush. I just want to just be patient because I'm not too big on adding anything in my tank right now. If I have to, I will. But right now, I want my tank to run natural. I didn't bring you down to the sump yet. But I'm just going to show you a little quick peek. Real simple skimmer reactor. I have the I got the Kimmy Pier, and also have a UV sterilizer, but I didn't even hook that up yet just because I was letting my tank cycle, and I don't think I'm ready to even hook up that yet. So if any suggestion, anything somebody could tell me to do. But right now, the tank is looking damn good. So bring you down to the sump. There you go. It's real simple. I got the skimmer. I got the reactor running. Water crystal clear. I'm gonna go ahead and get some cocoa pods put in there just because I wanna put life into the tank. I'm gonna make this a real quick short video. Just wanted y'all to see the tank, update on it, let you know what's going on with it. So, if you like the tank, thumbs up. If you don't, thumbs down. But I'm not even doing it for that. I'm just looking for help. So, basically, people, if you see the tank and you watch it, any suggestions, just leave a comment. Tell me, what should I do? But at this point, I'm just letting it run. Reefers, talk to you later. T signing out. Peace.